Wrapping up the month of September on a very warm note out there, with temperatures up near record highs out there this afternoon. After some early fog, we have sunshine and temperatures within a few degrees of the record high of 89 for Concord, as well as 87 for Portsmouth. Likely we will have a sea breeze at the coastline this afternoon. It's going to knock temperatures back once it develops. You will notice to our south, still Category 1 hurricane in Maria, slowly lifting northward. A couple of those feeder bands making their way to the Outer Banks of North Carolina. Small chance of a shower out there this afternoon and in time for the evening commute. A lot of that activity will try to develop up through the White Mountains, maybe one or two through the Upper Valley, but the chance of you actually seeing one this afternoon, it's likely going to be around 10%. You can see that sea breeze cooling things off at the shoreline later this afternoon. More fog forming tonight. Lows from the upper 50s to mid 60s like we saw play out earlier this morning. From there, we're back into the 80s tomorrow. Couple of spots briefly trying to touch 90 away from the coast. Smaller chance of a shower, but hazy sunshine and that humidity in place with 2 points up above 60 degrees. The major player going forward through the end of the week is a front that will eventually be making its way into northwestern sections of the state Wednesday afternoon. There could be a shower out ahead of that front, or maybe a thunder shower sometime later Wednesday night as it passes. It's going to do two things. It's going to lower the humidity and the temperatures together later Wednesday night and into Thursday, really making it feel more fall-like starting Thursday afternoon. It is also going to take what is left of Maria moving northward and shove it finally out to sea into the North Atlantic. So the track of that system has it continuing to move north with some effects for the Outer Banks of North Carolina and then getting shoved northeastward as that front makes its way into the state, likely as a tropical storm later on this week. And most of the tracks of the maps continue to do pretty much that exact same thing. Again, close enough to the Outer Banks of North Carolina for some rain, but you can see the turn to the northeast as that front inches closer, and we'll be heading into the graveyard of hurricanes, the Northern Atlantic, which is much cooler. So the sunshine out there, very warm with the sea breeze, temperatures in the 80s this afternoon, which is where we'll be through Wednesday. Front comes through Wednesday night, turning less humid as the day wears on Thursday, and much cooler for Friday and the weekend.